How's it going, my fuzzy family? My name is Panda Hub, and welcome back to Styx Shards of Darkness. Now, when we left off last time, we were just in Styx's hideout, and I think we had already upgraded some stuff. Craft anything? Can we craft something? No, we can't. How about skills? We'll get over there. Okay. Whee! Alright. So, moving on to the City of Thieves. Thieves! Stop! Thief! I'm sorry that it's been so long since I uploaded this, but we're definitely going to start getting on track with a regular, decent recording, you know, schedule, and with the help of Mrs. Panda. Right, Mrs. Panda? Yeah. You gonna be helping me with the schedule for recording?
Yeah.
Cause she's kind of shocked about the fact that it's been almost 3 weeks that I've posted anything. You've been kind of shocked that I haven't posted anything in like 3 weeks.
Yeah.
She was starting to get a little worried too. She was like, "Did you give up?" Uh oh. Oh, hopefully the game didn't freeze. Nope. Doesn't sound like it. Just taking a while. Oh no, a lag. Alright. Pressing key. Come on. I don't know if I have to turn down the graphics just a little bit. It stinks, but oh well. Be right back. That's a little bit better. Shanty town of scumbags.
This vessel belonged to Ambassador RC. It's about the only thing still in working condition in Thoban since the Green Plague. I wonder what goodies are inside that thing. But for now, let's focus on me getting late. At pain.
Caught himself. Tear that down.
Always forget how to ravage this part of the
world.
How about this? I'll come out there and take control, and you come in here and die painfully.
Can't believe that happened. Can you? Because I can't. That sucked. Go me.
Fucking carnage poster. I'm gonna tidy this place up. I always hated ads.
Oof. Oh god. Booby trap.
You could ring my bell.
Ring his bell.
I
I'm gonna make it not so pretty, just hopefully it'll run a little bit smoother. 30 skill points. Woo! Oh, come on.
See you next time.
Let me give you a hand with that, too.
What? Get something?
Oh, shit.
Carnage Squad.
Oh, fuck.
I've got a deal for you, Goblin.
My name is Styx, human.
So you speak our tongue.
Yeah, and I can also cut yours out.
You speak to Captain Heledrin with respect.
Heledrin.
What's the deal, Captain?
I want you to steal an ambassador's scepter. There'll be 10 times more if you help me, Styx.
10 times, huh?
Oh my goodness. All right.
So either I gotta learn how to fly, or I gotta find a way to get on board the airship. Then I just have to sit tight and choose the rest of the fleet.
Okay. Trying to remember. Don't say hi. You have a minion spawn of spiders now?
Yeah, because I killed their queen and took her head.
Nice.
Yeah.
My wife is playing Don't Starve Together by herself. Can you stop working on that? Yeah? I seem to have missed that mistake. How's it going, my fuzzy family? My name is Panda Hub, and welcome back to Styx Shards of Darkness. Now, when we left off last time, we were just in Styx's hideout, and I think we had already upgraded some stuff. Craft anything? Can we craft something? No, we can't. How about skills? Are we good over there? Okay. Whee! Alright. So, moving on to the City of Thieves. Thieves! Stop! Thief! I'm sorry that it's been so long since I uploaded this, but we're definitely going to start getting on track with a regular, decent recording, you know, schedule, and with the help of Mrs. Panda. Right, Mrs. Panda? Yeah. You gonna be helping me with the schedule for recording?
Yeah.
Cause she's kind of shocked about the fact that it's been almost 3 weeks that I've posted anything. You've been kind of shocked that I haven't posted anything in 3 weeks.
Yeah.
She was starting to get a little worried too. She was like, "Did you give up?" Uh-oh. Oh, hopefully the game didn't freeze. Nope. Doesn't sound like it. Just taking a while. Oh no, lag. Alright. Pressing the key. Come on. I don't know if I have to turn down the graphics just a little bit. It stinks, but oh well. Be right back. That's a little bit better. Shanty town of scumbags.
This vessel belongs to Ambassador RC. It's about the only thing still in working condition in Thoban since the Green Plague. I wonder what goodies are inside that thing. But for now, let's focus on me getting laid at pain.
Caught himself. Tear that down.
Painfully.
can't believe that happened. Can you? Because I can't. That sucked. Go me. Oof. Uh-oh. Oh, God. Booby trap. Ring his bell. Make it not so pretty, just hopefully it'll run a little bit smoother. 30 skill points. Woo. Oh, come on.
See you next time.
Let me give you a hand with that too.
What? Get something?
Oh shit.
Squad.
Well, fuck.
I've got a deal for you, Goblin.
My name is Styx, human.
So you speak our tongue.
Yeah. And I can also cut yours out.
You speak to Captain Heledrin with respect.
Heledrin.
What's the deal, Captain?
I want you to steal an ambassador's scepter. There'll be 10 times more if you help me, Styx.
10 times, huh? Ambassador must be snug up there in his flying palace.
Oh my goodness. Trying to remember. Don't say hi. You have a minion spawn of spiders now?
Yeah, because I killed their queen and took her head.
Nice.
Yeah.
My wife is playing Don't Starve Together by herself. You stop working on that? Yeah? Oh, I seem to have missed that mistake. Okay. See right there.
The other day, I saw goblin bodies littering the ground on at least three streets. You've got to admit, can't even guess it.
Apparently they do. Need more iron. Ooh. Yay. Add life. Get it? Yeah, me either. Okay. How are we going to get this done? That is definitely the question. Screen, not what I was wanting, but oh well. Alright, fuck, I forgot to... Okay. Fourth wall break. Can't believe that happened again. Oh well. I try it all over. As you said, we do get past it. I just need to learn not to fuck up. Okay. May want to take a different route. Hmm.
big fat roach. I'm gonna take it out.
Stay quiet. Shh. Yeah, must have. Completely. Alright, cool. Making some decent progress. Not the fastest, but decent. Okay. Yep, completely weird. Nothing strange about it. Didn't realize that there were archers.
The controller with your feet's not gonna gain you an achievement, right?
Yeah, whatever. Damn it. Just wish I had darts, but I don't. It sucks.
Closed all night? Yeah. Nobody is allowed near the warehouse.
Not everybody seems happy about that down there.
Fuck. The warehouse guys want to take care of their business without me. This is weird. Oh God. Can't find him anywhere. This can't be possible. Where did he go?
All right, cool. Rockin' hard place. Can't remember the control. Let's see, controls, keyboard. Strike down. Threes, invisibility, okay. Thank you. We do not. Okay. Gotta get up to that somehow.
So great for the carnage squad.
Oh, you see that?
Come on. I'm on casual. I'm supposed to be learning how to play this. And I'm getting my ass kicked. Shows how hard it is, right? Yeah. Yeah, I thought so too. It was a pain in the ass. Oh, no way. Are you fucking kidding me? Come on.
Did you stream that? I want a percentage on your best goblin death compilation.
That's crap. He shouldn't have seen me. Should not have seen me. At all, but he did. Oh well. Oh my goodness, this is just menial.
dead.
Good. Good. Sheesh. Oh, goodness. How to do this? How to do this?
Thank you.
The kind that wants the very best.
Guess this won't work anymore. You're not gonna need anything after this alarm. Okay, you are dead. No, I'm dead. You'll be out getting laid soon. Wait, lean in closer to the screen. Maybe not.
Styx, you're a dick. Asshole. Can't believe you said that shit to me. I'm sorry it's taking so long for me to just do something so menial. How? Stop, Styx. Styx. Styx.
Yeah.
I am nowhere to be found. Man, you guys have some lovely mugs. Only in face a mother would love. Come on. Go to the other spot. Go on. Man. Which chest, if it's not that one? It is that one. Finally. Sheesh. Leave me at it. Finally. I'm excited. You know, we're finally making it past the stage, which is such a pain in the neck. I don't even know how long I've been going on, so thank you very much for sticking with me so far. Getting so close. So close. To at least be this part, I guess. All I know is we have to steal a staff or a scepter. Okay, see how well we can do. Hijack airship. Falsify. Oh, goodness. Do not come in here, please. You just stay right there. Thank you. Okay. Just him. Gotta love that green hot sauce. It's just him. We'll give it some time. I'll fast forward during this part too. Okay, so it's right beneath us. Go ahead, get a drink. Sure, you'll like it. You know, it's not Spike Punch or anything. Sure, just go ahead. Walk away. So we gotta get down. That's our biggest. Okay. Well, that's good. I fucking knew that was gonna happen. God damn it.
Over, man. We're in some real pretty shit now. Listen, I may be digitized, but I'm not stupid. What's your excuse? said. See, their boss is ugly mug. You can't blame them. Now, speaking of old High Pockets Lenny, I wonder what you'd give him for the insignia of these three deserters. Only slightly used and a little bloodstained. I read the script, and I know we get past it.
Let's hope he gets a drink. He did! Yay!
Thank you. Singing happy birthday, sneaking into the little trap door above the entrance. Not my style.
At least we finally made it. Damn it. Took it fucking long enough.
Get out.
As you wish, sir.
Oh shit.
You into a sandwich?
Your resistance is remarkable. Nothing personal. Oh. So you're using amber, are you?
Fucking dark elves.
It is personal.
Dick.
What's going on?
The goblin! He stole the scepter!
Alarm! Alarm! I will find you, and I'll shove that scepter where the sun don't shine.
Exactly. Okay, do not die by the spinning wheel of death. Shh, you do not see me. Nope. Oh, dick. You asshole. Okay. Not me. Oh God. How do I get up there? Not by going that way, apparently. Just stay right there for just a moment while I go to try to figure this out. is. Oh, goodness. Great.
Hope that Haledrin will believe this.
Oh my god, can't believe we made it. Call us. Oh man. We did fucking horribly, but you know what? I'm just happy that we completed it. So let's go ahead and get over to Haledrin's vessel. Haledrin's vessel. And then we'll probably go ahead and end the episode there as soon as we end up getting over to it. Alright, so this is all the time that I have for this episode today. If you liked it, please go ahead and give that like button a big old panda hug. Also, if you haven't joined the Fuzzy family yet, please go ahead and hit that subscribe button down below. High five, punch, kiss, tickle, whatever you want to do to it, as long as it is PG and legal. And again, my name is Panda Hub, and I will see you in the next video. Peace out, my Fuzzy family.